In Quito, Ecuador, police dogs have a retirement ceremony. People thank them for their work. They give the dogs medals. The director for dog training talks about this. He says that the police are saying goodbye to 621 dog police officers. They are also saying goodbye to 7 dogs that died. He says that the police dogs do many jobs. They stop drug trafficking. They help people follow rules. They help find and save people. They give therapy. These dogs are done working now. They are going to live with families as pets.